Hi, you guys. I'm at a speakeasy called B-Side. It's over in Mount Vernon neighborhood of Baltimore. I got me some cocktails and some truffle fries. Very, very tasty. I had an alcoholic cocktail and then I had a non-alcoholic cocktail. Yep, so that was that. Speakeasy, something that I'm not too familiar with, but it was very nice. It was dark inside. Then I finished the day off or the night off at Topside, had some short ribs, and I had a luxury dessert. It was very, very tasty. I enjoyed myself tonight.